Welcome to Westside. We are a public school district founded on the principles of innovation, community, and excellence. A vision and mission still promoted and embraced throughout our schools today. Westside High School is a leader in the ACT, annually scoring above the state average. In spring of last year alone, 43 of our students scored a 30 or higher on the ACT. Another 83 scored a 24 or higher. But we want better, and now we are doing everything it takes to give every single student the prep they need to do their best on the ACT. Funny how three letters can stir up such strong feelings, like the ACT.
Stressful, and like, I'm not really prepared for it, so kind of like nerve-wracking.
It's very important for my family and I because I want to get into a college and I want to make sure the scores look good for an application.
And that's kind of stressful because you want to have a high score to get into a college you want, so this makes me stressful.
All Nebraska juniors are now required to take the ACT, a national entrance exam used by most colleges and universities. It's a measure of school achievement, and often a predictor of a student's future options.
I think as a parent, the thing that I would appreciate the most about what we're doing for you is we're trying to take some of the guesswork out of it for you.
Dr. Mark Weichel is a parent and Westside's Assistant Superintendent of Teaching and Learning.
We want to give students the opportunities to do as well as they can because it gives them opportunities. It gives them choices.
ACT prep has been around for years, costing families hundreds of dollars and time on weekends or evenings. Westside is now offering three moms and a test, sharing tips and tricks to cracking the ACT code.
Last spring, we piloted it with 50 students and gave them the opportunity to take this three-week session with the moms, and it goes over all the different sections of the ACT test and also gets into kind of test prep and getting rid of that anxiety that you might have before you go in to take the test. And so the students that did the pilot with the three moms compared to the rest of the student body, they outperformed by 50%.
So this spring, all Westside juniors will have that same opportunity. ACT prep during the school day, earning a school credit, and at no cost to that student or their family.
And it's super exciting. I think sometimes when people think of the ACT and raising the score, you think of like, oh, you get a kid with a 30 and try to get him to a 32, and absolutely. The kid that's a 22 trying to get to a 25, we want to get everybody. But the student that I think about too with this is the low end. So what we're trying to do for students is just like take the guesswork out. Right within the school day, you don't have to go and seek out anything. We're going to take care of it for you. You don't even have to pay for it. We're trying to make it as nice and easy as we can.
An anonymous donor through the Westside Foundation is picking up most of the cost of this program and more.
And the other thing that we do in Westside that I think is really special is that we pay for students to take the test a second time. So that's another thing that we've always built into our budget because we feel like a lot of students will take that first test in March or April that's required by the state to kind of see where they're at. So once they get that score, we want to give them the opportunity to say, okay, I got my score, I want to try this again. You're going to score better. Most oftentimes, you're going to score better when you do it the second time.
I think it'll be very helpful. It's being fitted into the schedule is a lot easier than going out of your way to practice for something that you should already have preparation for, of course.
It's good because it sounds like they care about their students and they want their students to succeed.
Bottom line, this will help provide more opportunities for students. Our mission at Westside.
Learn the tricks, understand how the test works, and otherwise, go on and just do the best you can.
Now, Dr. Weichel stresses that here at Westside, we promote a broader, richer definition of success. This is one test on one day. Yes, it's important, but we also look at the whole child, pre-K through 12th grade, and we're always looking at ways we can assess that. If you'd like more information about how your student can get more prep for the ACT, talk to your dean or principal. And as always, if you'd like more information about Westside, visit our website, westside66.org, and follow us on social media. Thanks for watching, and go Warriors!